And in Norfolk, the routine work of cleaning the floor led to a call for firefighters at the Wells Fargo building at East Charlotte Street in Monticello downtown. Investigators say a cleaning chemical in a floor buffer caught fire, which set off the sprinklers. The water quenched the flames. Well, now crews are cleaning pools in the basement and elevator shaft. The person operating the floor buffer was taken to the hospital for burns, but should survive.